out to buff and polish it, and it will really pop. This will be listed to the website in a few days and will run $350. It's a trout style knife with a thin blade for filleting.